Here we go. We're just gonna twirl the apples like this. Oh my goodness. It's gonna be yummy. And then I'm gonna let the excess caramel drip off.